and welcome to Hire Festival. We are Young Bomb. Please feel free to grab water in our bottle service area. VIP is open for everyone as long as you grab a wristband. The ground
was always shaking. 1, 2, 3,
Hire Festival!
Expecting about 20,000 people.
Right?
No.
Cause all the things I never should have said made me someone that I never should have been. Take me back when it was only you and I.
You see all those hearts up in the sky one time.
I mean, what else do you have to do?
Did you pause it?
Come grab a wristband. Does anyone want to share their Wi-Fi?
Fuck, police are on the way.
Shit, right now?
Yeah, they're down there. Dude, this pack. Fuck, this is bad.
Hire Festival.
See you next year. I don't want to go.
So my initial reaction when I got to the top of this mountain was, what's going on? Is somebody hurt? There's a crowd of people. And all of a sudden I see two guys jumping off tables and they call themselves DJs. I mean, I don't even think these guys hike. How did they, like, what are they doing there? Of course I'm upset. Like, Hire Festival? No, like these guys are high out of their minds, but I mentally blocked it out. You know, I don't even like talking about this. This Hire Festival almost just ruined my day. The only sliver of peace I found was when the cops show up. When I see these cops, I'm sitting there just kind of like, ah, these criminals get what they deserve. Even though I seem a little upset and angry about it, I do have a lot of respect for the artists because they hiked up the mountain with their equipment. I saw them when the cops came, they had to hike down. Like, they could have just parked at the top and carried their stuff over. I mean, the easy way. But I did have respect that they did take the hard way up there, but it was a huge inconvenience for me. I've heard talks about another festival in the future, which I wouldn't be opposed to if someone would just let me know. I don't want to be caught off guard. I want to know, oh, you got some original music coming? You got a 6-song EP? Like, cool. I'll come check it out, because if you catch me off guard, I'm closing myself off. I want to be open and be like, oh, Young Bombs. Okay, I get it. I don't know, you know, but I guess it's all right.